so we can have this recorded. Okay, so here's the end of the world. Final rest. Don't you hear something? There. Careful, this is the last haven you'll find here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid. Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. I don't hear anything. Strange, that voice was so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you'd better take a rest. Alright, let's go. So we open the door to blinding light, and inside... is a very familiar place. We're back on the island. Can run around with all of our new jumpy, floaty, flyy abilities. Sort of, but not really, because they won't let us go up there. There are little sparks under our feet when we step. That little island is all messed up. Can't go through any doors. Including the one that used to have the save point behind it. There's no water here. So all we can do...
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
So that was a callback to the hooded dude from the beginning. Now the island's all fucked up and broken and purple. And there's Riku. Okay. Here goes.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water.
Riku sounds a bit weird.
So this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Whoa.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
This guy got a reskin too. Alright, let's do this shit. What's he doing?
Submit. Come, open your heart. 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 Open your heart.
Heal. Okay, he just gives up eventually.
Come, Guardian. Come, Guardian.
Doing.
Submit. Open your heart.
Heal. Avenge.
Open your heart.
Come on.
Okay, well, there's phase one. I remember being able to do that pretty consistently. Jesus. Now I think I can go right ahead and stock. Bring HP and MP back up. Hey, this guy looks familiar. That done. Why did I do that? Damn that. For fuck's sake. It's just that it takes so freaking long.
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom hearts. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
So, this is some Final Fantasy shit right here.
Sora, I thought you were stronger than that.
It's a really good thing we went to Neverland. Yeah, I'm just basically tanking him. So, Ickle Ansem is going into Ickle, basically hibernating. What's my MP doing? It's taking ether. Yeah, that is definitely a portal of darkness. I mean, there we go. I don't know if he's here. Goofy back through this long, complicated process. Ha!
should help.
Come on. Oh, come on. Go. Attack that little weird darkness tendon thing. And we killed the face. Another face. What's this, by the way? Can I do anything with these? No? They're just kind of there. Okay, we beat that one. And now I think we're pounding on Ansem again. He's all done hibernating. Times. And we're done. I don't know why they give you experience for him, to be honest. Get wrecked. Is there another boss after this? You know, I don't remember playing Final Mix. There may be another boss. I kind of hope there is. Dying.
Supreme darkness.
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt.
Kingdom Hearts
is light.
Why?
Stop staring and keep brushing.
Huh? Yeah, look at all that light. There is so much light in there.
I can't. Don't give up. Come on, Sora. Together we can do it.
Okay.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
But
don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Yeah.
Take care of her.
Let's put a pin in that. Take care of her. Hi, Kairi. And cutscene.
Giving me too much.
that's Kingdom Hearts 1. Aside from a few secret bosses. Which we'll probably just end up getting back to rather than doing them immediately like we do with most games we've done so far. Really should find some time to go back and do some of that stuff. The Final Fantasy VII, the Emerald Weapon, Ruby Weapon, and then just getting a shitload of money. See, Final Fantasy IX, we still need to do Ozma. Let's see, Final Fantasy X. There's a lot of grinding to do in Final Fantasy X. Like, a lot of grinding. Cause we gotta do the Monster Arena, we gotta do the Omega Ruins. Gotta finish the sphere grid. We are gonna be swamped in Final Fantasy X. I think that's the game that has the most extra content, but more cutscene. Oh, no, more credits. So, yeah, here we just have to do the four, the three secret bosses in Sephiroth. Oh, more cutscene going. Sid found Cloud. Pinocchio's a real boy! I don't remember if that actually carries over to Kingdom Hearts 2. Wait, they're still in the shop in Traverse Town. That's kind of weird. Oh. Good that Tidus, Waka, and Selphie are still all okay. I like how Jasmine, since we went to Jasmine's world and she was a princess, and one of the seven princesses of heart, she went back to her world. But Alice, after everything is all said and done, Alice is just like, oh, I'm gonna go back there, they're gonna kill me. Screw that. It was a super good idea to include Sephiroth in this. Haley Joe's Osment. Let's see, Billy Zane was Ansem. Mandy Moore, Steve Burton, D. Bradley Baker. D. Bradley Baker was Waka. Oh, that's weird. That seems weird to me. Is that weird to anybody else? Is that just me? That is weird too? Is that Waka's original voice actor? Let's go find out if who voiced. I can't believe I never checked this. I don't think it was D. Bradley Baker. No, it was John William DiMaggio. So it was John DiMaggio voiced Waka. Who was Bender? Wow. Is that right? Yeah, he was Waka and Kimari. Sure. Huh. So, yeah. Bender was Waka, but in this it was D. Bradley Baker for some reason. He's most known for, what's it called? Klaus. And, oh, duh, the announcer on an Olmec in Legends of the Hidden Temple. And Appa. Oh, cutscene. Shh.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Huh?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
Hey! Have you seen King Mickey?
I don't know if they ever explain what that letter is.
Guys, let's go!
This one made. I don't really know where they are. They're just kind of somewhere. Remember, Sora, you are the one who will open the door to the light. Another side, another story, special secret movie. Utter silence. Fragmented tale, a world without you, the eyes will close. something so natural. The memory beyond. Something so simple. Where's Sora? I didn't catch what was on the bottom. Ansem's other something. Something else. I went to see him. He looks just like you. I mean, arguable, but we'll get there. Everything is coming back to me. The true... Proud player. That's right. That was hard mode. It just goes to show you can over-level even for hard mode. 7,461 Heartless defeated. 140 deaths. 1,339 attacks deflected. 2,576 times hit. 79 items used. 487 party member knockouts. 23 curative spells cast on friend. Go figure. 23. Huh. So, yeah, that was Kingdom Hearts 1. So, I'm gonna take a quick break, but then, screw it, let's go all in, let's just start Chain of Memories now. Credits and extras have been added to the main menu. Booyah. Okay. I might need to actually move that text now because... But I'm going to take a quick break and we will be right back.